I have the most wonderful news. The loan documents were fraudulent. Well, your wife was fraudulent. She forged your signature on the loan agreements, and we can prove it. The date on the forms says November 5th last year. Exactly the same time that you were in the hospital following your performance of the amphibious man. You couldn't possibly have signed those papers. You were in a coma for the entire month.